right now. I had to close out.
Oh. Are you live?
Yeah, I am live. So welcome to the Abyss, everyone.
Right now, Cactus Bandit is streaming, struggling.
Yay! So right now, I'm just waiting for Nubi to have things set up. We had things set up, but then shit happened.
Shut up.
Like I said, just shit happened.
That's right. Shit did happen.
Oh, snap.
And it isn't my fault whatsoever. Like, even slightly. Mm-hmm. I just wanted to have his fucking chat open because I'm a part of this stream and he sucks at reading his own chat, so...
Wow, how rude.
You do. You do, though. And you always have. And you always will. Suck at reading your own chat. Not that there's much to read.
That is very true.
Mm-hmm.
Do
do do
do. There we go.
Just a discordant noise that the remote play together.
Let's go.
Eagle. Yeah.
Yeah. F5. Yeah. And we've already broken one arm. I was thinking of doing that, and I was like, no, I'm not gonna start right now. Fuck you.
That made me grab you.
Yes, we were on multiple drugs.
Oh, it is right the fuck here as well. I wonder if we could just leave these two down here.
Ah, drop the hat! It went right back to where it was!
This thing won't release me! We already have that hat.
Oh, well now we have it. Again! Not what I wanted.
Wrong one. Why the fuck is it doing that one?
Come here, Nubi. It's time to climb. Oh god.
I can't grab it. It's slippery. Oh, there we go.
Razors aren't slippery.
Ah, we have arrived. Okay, so how would you think we would solve this? Because I thought we could make a bridge with the pencil.
But
I don't know how.
What if we put our body onto something? Could we move the entire thing then? Or does our body need to stay in the square? I guess it needs to stay in the square, doesn't it?
I think so. What if...
No, it only zooms us out. You're still flying.
Yeah, but we do need it zoomed out.
What if we get something down, like the pencil, and put our guy onto it?
I was thinking we point the pencil straight up.
Yeah, the problem isn't how are you going to support that.
But with this thing, the post-its, and the eraser.
could.
But I don't see how that would help, because we can't reach. How the fuck do we do this? Because even my original plan that ended up with me rage quitting out was to balance it onto the onto that eraser, yeah. Like right here.
Let's fly up a little bit. I want to see how far we need it needs to be in order to even reach the door. Ah, that's quite far, so we would have to lean on the eraser, I guess. What if we put the sticky notes on top
yeah,
of the eraser?
Oh, yeah, what if we... What if... Hold on.
Let's put this pencil down somewhere.
What if we put the eraser... Like, what...
First moving this thing out of the way.
Yeah. What if we... get the... I'm actually stuck.
Newbie, I'll save you from the threat that is me.
Oops.
And then he kills himself.
I didn't mean to. I wanted to attach. Yeah, we put that up there.
Yeah, and then put the eraser on top of it, and we'll have enough time. Should be fine, right?
Let me go!
No!
Let me go, you stupid thing!
Ow! I have lost myself.
Oh, alright, we put the blue bit down because it's straight.
Oh.
Let me go.
Let it go, newbie. Let it go.
I'm trying to. It's not letting me. There we go. And what if we then wedge this on top of it? God fucking damn it. No, wait with the pencil.
I think we can just put it between the door and the eraser now.
Ah!
Yeah, it's definitely long enough.
I cannot for the fucking life of me control this shit. Where am I? Okay, I apparently sailed off into the fucking... into the sky.
I mean, that's a way of doing it, I guess.
Sweet.
Ta-da!
That was so fucking easy.
Ayuye.
Ayuye.
Ow.
What the fuck?
I think.
That's the part we raged at?
I think, newbie, maybe. We're just idiots. Was that Jimmy sticking out of the door before we came through? Anatideaphobia. What the fuck is that for phobia?
I remember seeing that one in the Call of Cthulhu manual, but... Yeah, you're in the front, mate. Jesus. Sorry, I had to sneeze.
It's fine.
I can't move.
Same.
Oh boy, is there a fucking T-Rex coming?
Maybe? But that seems too normal for this game. Oh yeah, this does not look
it's
like-
It's a duck. With torpedoes? Metaphorical duck. The tank puppets. I guess that's what we need to get to beat him?
Okay, so anatideaphobia is the fear that a duck somewhere is...
What the fuck? Sorry, I thought you were... Oh boy, we're fucked. Sound. Our hats!
Do we head
we're
towards
going
it?
Right. No.
Woohoo.
Is that. It's a fear that the dog somewhere is watching you.
Oh, really? I think we need Zawardo.
Perhaps.
Yeah, for sure. How do we switch?
Switch what?
Ah, there we go.
I told you when we're in the lobby. Switch. Left button.
Not now.
Ah, I thought run towards while he has it down. Now he died in slow motion. I say we run towards it. This duck, it won't be watching us forever. Look at how it moves.
Move! What are you doing?
What way were we going?
To the right still. We have to dodge out of the way and then climb onto it. I don't know what the fuck you're trying to do. Yet.
Dodge it and climb onto it.
No, you're clearly trying to get us to die.
Now trust me, that...
What the fuck are we meant to do here? I'm confusion.
Run towards the left!
Wow.
It's not spawning.
I don't see how that helps.
It's not even spawning now. I thought we had to run away from it.
No. We have to fight it. It has 3 weak points and everything.
All a distraction.
Yeah, even in slow-mo, it's too fast. I think we have to slow it down and, like, as it's stepping, maybe.
And this is what I tried before, but because it moves its foot back when it's walking, it's hard to get to it.
Oh boy, we both used it. How?
Perhaps we need the power of friendship.
This is dumb. I don't like this.
I mean, once we figure out what we're actually supposed to do, it's probably like, trying to send in only my hand, see if it can distract it.
Yeah, but the hand doesn't expand the fucking, screen.
Stage.
Yeah, but he does. Slap. Okay, I distracted it.
Oh my god!
That worked! What?!
Okay, I think the feathers will let go. So don't like... Yeah, okay.
Yeah, well, you're the one grabbing him, so...
Hold on! Don't let go! I think it's trying to shake us off right there.
Okay.
What the hell?
We're almost at that spear? I did not intend to grab there. He literally forced me to let go because the distance increased.
Grab it! Yes!
Wow.
Keep holding on. Oh my god.
Oh my god, he has rainbow juice! I think we have to move on to the next one. This will stop glowing.
Ah!
Okay, so I'm guessing the ducks can kill us. So be mindful of the ducks. They're watching us!
Somewhere. No!
Damn.
Oops.
Ow. No.
Oh fuck, I didn't mean to do that.
Ouch.
What? It's not responding to me now.
Ouch.
Come back, come back. We need to climb, we need to climb. Oh!
No, newbie!
Oh, that shit hurted it. It
sounds like he said ooh. Yeah, block that bitch.
When you kill a giant duck, you gotta ruffle a few feathers.
Woo! Is he about to shake off again? No, apparently not.
Now he is. Hold on.
I think he's got his comrades. Oh shit!
No! Why did you let go?
I was gonna catch the duck!
Can we fuck off?
At least we're plucking its feathers so we can move on faster. Ah! Ooh. Why'd you let go?
Dang. I don't know.
Sweet.
Slap.
He tried to assassinate us there. Oh, what the f-
What?
Oh shit!
No!
Ouch.
This wouldn't be a bandit stream if there was no idiocy.
Flip over.
I try. Sometimes trying does not mean succeeding.
Sometimes.
Yeah, sometimes. Right now. What?
What?
Okay, my arm disintegrated.
Yeah, I saw that. Also, is it me, or are our arms noodlier than I remember?
No, our arms have always been fucking noodles.
No, but like, my arm keeps like wrapping around in weird ways that it didn't before.
Welcome to my world. Okay, who's going to catch the duck?
My arm is!
No.
Or the spear in front of us. That works.
Nobi, you were spared this time. Oh, praise the random ass spear.
Hang on, hang on.
Oh. I think I'm holding on.
Dang.
Okay, hold on, hold on. Hold on.
I'm holding on. You, I'm pretty sure, but. No, there we go. Now I'm holding the duck. Ah, I'm helping you!
I can't.
Really gotta get it in there. I think that's the sign that it's done. I'm letting
Keep
go.
Keep climbing.
Go. Okay. You catch or I catch?
You catch. Oh. The clutch.
I'm pulling its feathers for that one.
I think we gotta swing off of its tongue.
Probably. Its tongue has little teeth on it.
Jesus Christ. Hang on, hang on.
Its tongue will catch any ducks, probably. He's eating them!
Okay. I'll grab the tongue, I guess. Yes.
Yes, indeed. It's a squishy.
We got a schwang.
Ouch. Bam.
Ah.
What?
Wow.
Broke my arm. Sorry, I had to respawn it.
I think one of us has to grab onto the top. Onto the top, onto the top.
Slap. We did it!
Switch.
Holy shit!
Yes. Do ya?
Movie?
I have us.
Is this the game's final boss?
It feels like it, doesn't it?
Wow. Ow.
The spear!
Ow.
Plunge it into its fucking spine!
This duck shall be watching no one anymore.
What?
What? He's not what? No longer gonna be watched? Oh, never mind. He's alive. Oh, he's happy.
He's eating us.
He's happy because he got a snack.
Bam.
Wow.
Ew.
The feeble puppeteer.
Not gonna lie, I thought its chin was. Oh, it is a mouth.
I guess that's why he ate us to defeat Morpheus?
Oh, we gotta launch into him. What are you doing? We have to launch from this thing.
Alright, like this.
We got this!
Go! Oh, we should probably done a countdown.
We do a countdown, you dumb fuck.
Yes.
3, 2, 1!
Oh,
fuck!
We do a countdown to slam ourselves into the floor!
How about we both be on the same side? Because, yeah, like this. No, not like that. No. Arm. God, can you stop moving?
No, because I'm not on a stable spot.
3. This isn't gonna work. 3. God damn it. Okay, hold on. Hold it closer to mine. We've done this before. Yes! 3. Okay. 3. Let's just reel back and launch next one. Okay.
Okay.
Go forward. Go forward, go back, and then launch. Got it?
Yeah.
What are you?
I went forward, backwards, and launched. Go! Oh, got him! It rains. Oh, I just lost my duck's prince.
Now we have to drop him in the acid.
Oh, whoops, that's the wrong power!
I had the wrong thing. No, that was me. Give me just a moment.
I am Morpheus!
Can you unscuff it?
I'm trying, but I am quite stuck.
The fact that you have gotten yourself there is the thing that's scuffing it. Fucking move.
There you go.
Move our body.
I can't lift it up. I swear. I'm pressing
then
up.
Then move your arm so I can move.
Okay.
Thank you.
Morpheus, let's go for a swim!
Okay. This doesn't work.
Okay, you hold on then now?
Fuck you off! Why are there rainbows?
Because we're still high as fuck. Are we finally coming down? Oh yeah,
oh my god. There's the duck. We just killed the duck.
Oh. I think that was the game. Half an hour.
Again? It's part two.
Wow, okay.
This time it was short because we did well instead of...
Yeah.
Well, let's see if there's anything past the credits.
I mean, we have time.
Yeah. Oh, there's a person!
Oh. Just curious what the fuck we did with that duck.
Nah. Yeah, published by Frontier. What the fuck? This game certainly was a fucking journey.
Yeah.
Helicopter?
I think we've been found.
Can we fucking skip the credits?
Doesn't seem like we can. At least we have a nice tune.
Yeah, I've tried everything. Drop skip. Well, that was struggling.
Yeah. That was struggling. Half an hour on Twitch and a little longer on YouTube.
Oh yeah, quite a bit longer on YouTube. So be sure to check that out if you're watching on Twitch. Which you aren't, I know. Because, that's kind of how live streams work.
I mean, technically they can't watch it back for the next 2 weeks.
True. And of course they'll be able to watch it on YouTube.
Yeah, make sure to check it out on YouTube. I should be uploading it tomorrow if I don't fuck it up.
There's voice actors for this game?
I guess.
Well, that does make sense. A lot of the music and stuff. Was just people going. Oh shit.
Notice, no party allowed.
Oh my god, it's the dating sim one in the back.
Oh yeah. They caught him.
And it's Modius on the right? In the back? There's a dead duck!
Mobius? I think you mean Amadeus. Mobius, we plunged into acid.
That was Morpheus.
Morpheus, oh.
Oh no, Amadeus is the middle one, and Modius is the singing one.
I can't.
So much for our heroic pilgrimage. That's it?
Yep.
Yeah, okay, so now what?
I guess that's the stream for today. Well,
we can, it's Twitch though, we could totally, like, play something else.
Right, how do you change game? You can change game midstream, yeah. I just have to not be lazy and, actually separate them in editing, I guess.
Yeah.
Okay.
So, yeah, I'm gonna quit.
I mean, there's not much else we can do here.
No.
Okay, what you want to do then?
I don't fucking know. Sanctum 2?
I mean, we could. Do I. Should be in here? Yeah, that also got taken out along with my hard drive. Don't know how fast I can download while streaming. Still pretty fast. That would be episode 2, wouldn't it?
Yeah. Yeah, because I wanted to focus on struggling, and I'm still glad that we did that, so.
It happened again.
What?
My keyboard changed. I don't know what's doing this. Something is deciding, hey, you're gonna use the Dutch keyboard.
Yeah.
And to Sanctum 2. Done. Okay. It's done installing.
You didn't have it installed?
Again, my entire my hard drive at one point had to be replaced.
Oh, right, yeah. Wait, you think I remember shit you say?
Yeah.
Well, you are dead wrong.
Can't argue with that. Alright, Do I have that? I don't think I have that set up in Mobius. No. Gotta set up a capture.